A week ago, when the protests began and the decision was made to occupy the school, I thought the problems of the student council had nothing to do with me. Now I'm not sure what to think. This was all Paula's fault. I stayed because of her. It's been 3 days since we locked ourselves in, and it looks like it's going to be a long ride. This was the student council's latest announcement, that we must resist, that we will reach our objectives, that we must remain united.